So I do like a little bit of culinary engineering.